The Federal High Court sitting in Abuja has ordered the reinstatement of Philip Shaibu to his former position of Deputy Governor of Edo State after he was impeached on 8th of April 2024 by the Edo State House of Assembly. Justice James Omotosho of the Federal High Court Abuja held that since Shaibu's impeachment did not follow due process or fair hearing, the Inspector General of Police is to restore his security duty to him to enable him resume his duties as Deputy Governor.